Elon Musk and Bill Gates have had beef for years for several reasons. One of them, Gates thinks there are industries far more polluted than gas-powered cars. Key example, concrete. The production of concrete accounts for 3 times the carbon emission of the airline industry. It may explain why Gates has invested in 2 breakout startups that are looking to make the industry efficient. Heirloom and Carbon Cure have raised tens of millions, demonstrating that they can capture CO2 from the air and trap it in concrete. Experiments are promising, but early. $3.5 billion in funding from the federal government and climate policies are accelerating the industry. Did you know this? More business stories? Follow us. Concrete.